Tired of spending endless hours managing company merchandise? Maybe you'd like to send an apparel gift to someone or a group of people but aren't sure about their size. With MerchShare, you can create company merch and share a link with employees for them to buy or order at your cost. In this video, I'll guide you through creating a product template and sharing it with a link using Printful's Merch Share tool. You can share products with the option to view, purchase, or order them without having to pay. If you create a prepaid product template, each order will be imported into your Printful account. You can also bulk approve orders. We'll go through the steps to do this at the end of the video. Let's get started with creating a product template. To create a product template, go to the Printful dashboard, then select product templates. If you haven't created a product template, you can choose from the two create options here. You will go through the steps of choosing a product, selecting options, and adding your design. Once your product is ready with your company logo, then save product template. Your product template will look like this once it's ready. Now let's go over how to share your products. To share your product template with other people, click the settings button with three dots on the product you wish to share, then select share. Toggle the option view only link to make your template accessible to others. You can now copy the link to the product and share it with anyone to view. If you want the link recipient to be able to purchase the product, toggle the option below. Below that, you can add email addresses to create a private access list. This will send invitation emails to the recipients, leading them to the product share page where they can view, buy, or order the products at your expense, depending on which option you enable for your merch share product. Lastly, charge me for all orders can be toggled so the person you share your product with can place an order without having to pay for it. If the link recipient places an order from a product with this option, the order will be imported into your Printful account. You can find it in the order section. You'll need to approve and pay for orders so that we can begin fulfillment and ship them to the recipients. Orders that need to be paid for will have a draft status, as shown here. You can approve orders one at a time or in bulk. You can filter out orders made through MerchShare by clicking the expand button here, then MerchShare. To bulk process orders, select approve orders, then under select store, make sure you've picked MerchShare. You can select them all with a checkbox for select all, or individually with the checkboxes next to the orders. If you need to process hundreds of orders, you can increase the number of items shown per page with the option here. If you have multiple pages of orders to approve, you can select all, then go to the next page to continue bulk selecting all orders. Once the orders you wish to pay for are selected, you can proceed to reviewing orders by clicking Review Orders page. The total amount due will be shown here. Proceed to the next page. Here, you'll notice that you have to pay for orders with your Printful wallet. If you don't have enough funds in your Printful wallet, select Add Money. Once your Printful wallet is loaded up with funds, you can head back to the bulk order review page to select Pay and approve all orders to finish. That's it for this video. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.